proudly proclaim that today we are the recipients of the work of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. It has been our pleasure at Messiah Baptist Church to be co-partners with the Brotherhood of Temple Beth Amuna, and we have learned so much. We've got a new way of making tuna and egg salad, and we know what it means to have a cooperative spirit, willing minds, and able bodies. Amen. So this afternoon, we want you to know that you are fully awake to the dream that needs to be worked on, that together as a people, not as separate groups, not as units, but as a group of people willing to aim toward the same goal, that we will put our shoulders and our hands to the plow, and we won't turn back until that dream has been fully fulfilled.